Hi, this is Chef Omega, and welcome to another Fast Fact video where we give fast answers to frequently asked questions. Today's question is, how do you split a thermocouple signal? Some of you may not know, but splitting a thermocouple signal into multiple devices can actually cause inaccuracy in your reading. This is due to some meters not being able to accept the high impedance that's created by this method. Here, we're going to show you how to split your thermocouple signal so it can work with any device. First method is to replace your existing thermocouple with a dual thermocouple. With a dual thermocouple, you have two junctions measuring the exact same point. Both signals are now going to two different devices. The second method is using a thermocouple transmitter. With a thermocouple transmitter, you're taking the thermocouple signal and you're converting it into a voltage or current signal. And you can send the signal to multiple devices and avoid the impedance problem altogether. A little more wiring is going to be required, and also programming as well. You want to make sure that each device is scaled properly to match where your transmitter is sending. So there you have it. If you have more questions about dual thermocouples as well as thermocouple transmitters, be sure to check the links in the description below. If you have any questions, give us a call or chat with us on omega.com. Thanks for watching.